Mr. Spock, we've pierced the interference locally.
Can you raise Starfleet?
No, sir, but I've got ship-to-ship communications back. Picking up Captain Kirk.
On audio, Lieutenant.
Enterprise, Enterprise, come in.
Mr. Spock, I am still in command, and I will speak for this ship. Enterprise to Kirk.
Commodore Decker speaking.
Matt, what's going on? Give me Mr. Spock.
I'm in command here, Jim.
What happened to Spock?
Nothing. I assumed command according to regulations.
Since your first officer was reluctant to take aggressive action against the...
I mean, you're the lunatic who's responsible for almost destroying my ship?
You are speaking to a senior officer, Kirk.
Give me Spock.
I told you I am in command here, according to every rule in the book, Captain. If you have anything to say at all, you will say it to me.
There's only one thing I want to say to you, Commodore. Get my ship out of there.
Mr. Spock, ship status.
Commodore.
Down here.
Warp drive out. Deflector shields down. Transporter under repair. We are on emergency impulse power.
How long to repair warp drive?
At least one solar day.
At our present rate of consumption, we'll exhaust our impulse power long before then.
It's gaining on us, sir.
Take evasive action, Mr. Sulu.
I told you I am in command here, and I will give the orders, Captain. We are going to turn and attack.
Not with my ship, you don't.
Mr. Spock, relieve Commodore Decker immediately. That's a direct order.
You can't relieve me, and you know it. According to regulations...
Blast regulations. Mr. Spock, I order you to assume command on my personal authority as captain of the Enterprise.
Commodore Decker, you are relieved of command.
I don't recognize your authority to relieve me.
You may file a formal protest with Starfleet Command, assuming we survive to reach Astora Base. But you are relieved. Commodore, I do not wish to place you under arrest.
You wouldn't dare. You're bluffing.
Vulcans never bluff.
Suppose that they do. Very well, Mr. Spock. The bridge is yours.
Captain, I have assumed command.